If I don't make it today, I love my family. Thanks for subscribing to my YouTube channel. Hopefully someone will upload these. Just kidding. Are you excited? Are you scared? Jen was up at 5 a.m. thinking about us this morning and how scared she was, but it's okay. We're gonna be fine.
It's gonna be hard.
Oh my gosh, you guys, this is where we're doing it.
I just got like a big old butterfly in my belly. Just one big one.
I know that I'm gonna be nervous though when I get up there.
What are we doing?
Yeah, this is it.
So, we just signed a death waiver. Never had to do that before. It was a little freaky to do, but we're doing it.
Aloha.
Aloha.
Welcome to Pacific Skydiving. How are we feeling today?
Woohoo!
We are great.
Ready to go.
Feeling good. Feeling stoked. You remember your first skydive?
Woo!
What?
First time skydiving?
Yeah.
All right. Whose idea was it to come out today?
It was hers,
yeah.
It was mine.
Yeah.
Well, it was my mom's, but it was mine.
Nice.
Yeah.
Who's more nervous between
the two? I don't know. We're medium. I was gonna do this for my 18th birthday and it didn't happen, so now I'm doing it in Hawaii. So
she
it's
wasn't
better than Vegas.
Do it because her parents weren't gonna
well,
her,
my
but...
mom. Never mind. It doesn't matter.
Alright, long story. Long story short, we're going to skydiving now.
Awesome. Yeah.
Any last words to say to your friends and family watching at home?
Make sure that Justin
Bieber's
at my funeral.
Well, cool. Let's have some fun.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Awesome job, how was it?
That was literally the coolest thing I've ever done in my life.
Nice. Let's come over here, we'll get a,
picture with Kai.
Yes. In love with.
Alright.
Yeah.
Aloha.
Aloha.
Made it. What do you have to say?
That was amazing!
Awesome. Very nice. You want to do it again?
Oh yeah. I'm
nice.
Going again one day.
Pacific skydiving, y'all.
We're coming back.
Aloha.
Bring you guys. Aloha. Woo.
You guys. I just went skydiving. Thanks to Rick, who signed it, so it's officially official. I just jumped out of an airplane. Dude, the adrenaline is still like in my body. Like, it wasn't that scary, I would say. It was just awesome. How's the shrimp? We're still dying.
The video.
I'm excited.
Bailey might be one of the first ones because she was one of the.
Yeah, she was. Yeah. And I was like the second to last.
I was the second
one. Yeah.
I was the second, you were the second to last.
Now I'm gonna eat this pork burger and it's gonna be so good. Good. Oh my gosh, that is amazing already. Today is the best day of my life. Hey Jared.
Turn right.
Are you excited to go surfing?
Yes.
What you gonna do? What it is? What it is? Hello, sir.
Hey, Lindsay.
Hello.
Should be teaching us to surf today.
Good. Woohoo.
Hello, guys.
Say hey, Jerry. What's up? Oh my gosh.
How did he make it all the way up?
You have the keys, though.
I know.
Oh. He's going. How did he make it up here?
That stick is in his way. Hello, turtle. Here we go. He's happy now.
Aww. Now he's camera shy.
He is.
I saw you standing there and I knew. I'm done for, it's over, I'm through. And playing games from the start.
So, me and Bae and little Jared just went surfing, and we also saw a giant sea turtle, and that was awesome. We saw two turtles, actually, and we saw another one at the end in the water. It popped its head up a few times. Oh my wild chickens, I told you they're everywhere. Anyway, so now we're checking to see if we can go on a cool hike. It says it was closed at 5, and what time is it right now?
4:56.
Oh, so we'll see if we get in, but I'm really high on life right now, and I'm gonna be so tired, you guys. I'm way sore already, so.
I can't believe I jumped out of an airplane.
We jumped out of an airplane this morning. Like, what? What and what? New plan. That place was closed. And they don't open until 9, but we're leaving tomorrow, so we're gonna figure something out for a hike, maybe. So now we're going, what is this beach?
Waimea.
I can never remember any names of anything. Waimea. Oh my gosh, look at the chickens! They're chasing each other! Oh my gosh. Life saving in action.
Who are they trying to save?
I don't know.
Go, muscles.
Those waves are huge, man. Where do you even go?
They're inside already. They're too big. Stand up.
That looks fun to go underneath, though.
That's crazy. Freaks me out a little. They're so big. I wonder what's going on. Hope they're okay. I don't know.
No, I decided to play when I knew you were fire. No, it's
started off warm, but now I hear the choir.
Well, that was really quick and short. Keaton wants to go back now. I don't really know. I'm just chilling. Okay. I'll update you more later. Come here, little Barney. Yep. Babies. Look at the babies. Oh, they're so cute in the wild.
Yeah.
Look how cute they are. Yes. Bring out the worst in me. You bring out the worst in me. Yes, please. I'm so satisfied with this right now. Life is good. Yep.
This beauty is a beast.
Do it again. What was that, Keaton? You woke up in beast mode? Oh man, you guys, what a day. My bucket list is literally cha-ching, cha-ching, like, oh my gosh. And I saw a giant sea turtle on the beach. Oh my gosh, I saw two turtles. I saw another one in the water while I was surfing. Oh my gosh. I can't. Life is too good. Flying back tomorrow. Playing is fun, but real life is still there, and that's okay. I'm happy with where I am and what I'm doing, so. All right. Good night, everybody. Me and Bae got these cute headbands. Show them.